Hello guys, good morning. It's 6:30 in the morning, day 2 in Malvan, and we are heading to Goa. But before that, let's go to the temple. Swami Samartha Mutt in Vaingani. So this is a mutt, and look at the view behind me. Here at Basilia's church. So let's see how this church is. Now it's time for lunch, and we are here at the hotel known at Fish Point. So this was Mangesh's temple, and for obvious reason we were not allowed to shoot inside because it is a sacred place. That's why. So here are lots of stalls. So let's take a look on the stalls. Thank you.
world's most dangerous animal.
Here he is. So you are currently looking at world's most dangerous animal.
Currently in Bigfoot Museum Goa. Museum basically tells us about the traditional Goa, how they lived, how their culture was, which people follows which tradition, and how it has changed drastically as per now. So if you are in old Goa, then you should surely come and visit this place. It is a very nice place. You will gain the knowledge about the traditional Goa and why this museum is known as Bigfoot is also explained over here very nicely. So there is a story behind it and it is explained very nicely over here, so you must watch it.